For my service quilt, I chose to create a service taco. To begin, my service philosophy is the following. To always have a positive attitude while serving each guest, and to always go the extra mile to make sure that each service encounter is wonderful. That being said, my not-so-service philosophy is as follows. To treat guests with a bad attitude while refusing to meet their needs. Also, to only do the bare minimum each day. The first part of my service quilt is the taco shell. This represents what the guest sees first, which is, as a server, it reminds me to always be clean and approachable and give the guests a warming attitude. The next part of the service quilt is the taco meat. Because this is the heart of the taco, it also represents the heart of service, which is to always meet the guest's expectations. The beans represent that each guest is different and might require different needs, such as substituting beans instead of taco meat. For this, it reminds me to always be accommodating of each different request. As a future manager, it also reminds me to empower my own employees so that they can be accommodating of guests as well. Like onions, all guests have different layers, and as a server, we must understand each guest by using inquiry. This way, we can exceed their expectations. Although some say tomato and some say tomato, the tomato represents always being consistent and providing a high service quality. The lettuce stands for let us be professional and always stay calm even when our emotions try to give the best of us during the service delivery process. Say cheese and smile. This should always remind us to have a positive attitude and greet each guest with a warm welcome. The sour cream is a representation that service failures can be messy, but we should always have a quick service recovery to make sure that unhappy guests leave happy. Finally, the hot sauce represents that extra little kick that we should all strive for wow factors. In the end, all the pieces come together to create a flawless service delivery product.